run, Roach. Almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait. This Xenovox. Can I contact you with it, or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Your what?
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful. can hear. Great broke already. Sheesh, short-lived this magic.
What did you say? There's some interference. You must be very careful.
How do you like that silver? Show me what you got. Thank you.
fresh corpse. Must have come here a while after the nobleman's death. Let's try Kira's lamp.
They're on to us! They'll not let Graham in!
Quiet, fool. Babylon and the noble himself will hear you.
Nah, he sat his arse on silk pillows, lightly begobbling meat. We've no notion we he's coming to tear him to shreds.
Way's clear, lads. Adam!
Led them here. Hunger or greed.
Millie, we gotta flee. Quick now. Millie! Millie, what's with you?
I don't know. So what? Burning. Ah.
What? No. No, stay back.
Don't leave me.
Millie, we gotta flee. Quick now. Millie! Millie, what's with you?
I don't know. So what? Burning. Ah.
What? No. No, stay back.
Don't leave me.
place is full of rats. As many dead as alive. Think they're feeding on...
Peasants didn't come here to ask nicely.
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse. Head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now. Sloshing around in his own blood and shite. Be nothing noble about him.
Too quick a death they gave him. Should have been made to suffer.
He's not the end of it. Sons can suffer for him. And the daughter. To the top!
Blood. Many must have died here.
Rich folk.
Doubt I'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits.
Let him out, maybe?
Like to die of hunger if we leave him there.
I'd sooner burn the vermin.
Releasing him's not like to bring no good.
Imagine the harm they'd do if they swam back to the village.
Swam? Rats? How do you figure they'd do that?
You needn't fret for him. Clever little bastards. Clever than you.
They seem sluggish to you. Got the mange, maybe? Oh, and that stench!
Start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head, but one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
My lord, peasants. They're through the door in the tower.
The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who are you?
Have you got to the laboratory at the top of the tower yet?
Someone dragged something across the floor. Or dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly. Pretty well equipped, too. Experimenting on humans. Never would have gotten away with it if the Conclave were still in charge.
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
I'm a Witcher. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. The Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Mage's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
Mage who lived here. Who was he?
Alexander? I hardly knew him. He spent most of his time locked away in this tower. He's dead too, you know. They're all dead. Mountains of corpses, yet I stand here alone, all alone. They've all abandoned me. Even he who promised me everlasting love. You will abandon me as well.
If I can lift the curse, you yourself will be free to leave. Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No. They came to rob and kill. They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
What kind of potion was it? Remember its smell? What it looked like?
I remember only that I feared to drink it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned. That how you died?
No. For I later awoke. I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats. Everywhere. Dozens. Hundreds. And I... couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach. They tore me apart, and I could not even scream. Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place?
You weren't the last to die on this island. Found a fresh corpse in the tower.
The island's a dangerous place. Folks should not venture here. I too wish to leave.
The dead man looked like a monster had attacked him recently. The tower home to anything else?
How am I to know? There's lots of wraiths here. I hear them whispering every night.
Not talking about ghosts. A monster who hunts here. You must have noticed something.
I don't know. I've noticed naught. Why do you ask? Why must you press me so? You're to be my savior, not my tormentor.
Can you talk to the island's other specters?
No, I'm alone here. The others, they flee when they see me. I know not why. You do not fear me, do you?
No. Used to dealing with ghosts. Though, gotta admit, there's something about you. You're different. How can I help you?
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place. Only love's power can hope to lift it, but who could love a wraith?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Grail? No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle. Your beloved, who is he? A noble son?
No, a poor fisherman. My father objected strongly. He did not see us together. I miss him so. Each night I walk to the island shore to gaze upon the village. Does he remember me still?
Said before you can't leave the tower.
Did I? You must have misheard.
I don't think so.
I don't know anymore. It's all a nightmare to me.
As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land, the base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest, should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
Really hope I can help.
Whatever for? Not in the tower, but bones and rats.
I'll come back for you.
Very well, but come.
Kept in there until the end. What a shitty way to die.
When will this nightmare end? Will you help me now?
Fine. If he...
Why have you been following me?
Just wondering what you want from him, from Graham.
Me? Didn't want nothing. It's his mother be worried about him.
Been locked in his hut since he came back from the Isle. Talks to no soul. Love's misery curdled his brains, I reckon. This be the wit. Ouch.
I want to talk.
You deaf, damn it! I told you. Who are you?
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
What do you want of me?
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about her?
I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison, and I couldn't save her.
Did you love her?
Oi, something mad. Loved her so deep I believed we'd come through, believed we'd be together. Of course, it was not to her father's liking. His daughter and a plain lout.
What happened on Fyke Isle? You gotta tell me.
For Millie, Finch, and Faulkner, they rallied the men, all roughs, to go to the Isle, take back what was ours from the noble. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me since I sold them fish.
They forced you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance in it, for Annabelle and me to flee. But it all spun in a chaos. Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape! First, then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave her. I ran out of the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
That means... is she... you said you spoke to her?
Spoke to her ghost. By the time she awoke, tower was full of cold corpses. And rats. She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
She was alive the whole time. But... can't they? She was cold all through like a corpse. I shook her, begged her, open your eyes. I never thought...
Annabelle needs you. Her soul will only find peace if you help her.
But... what can I do? It's too late.
Bury her bones. Annabelle should be laid to rest by one who loved her. It's the only way to lift the curse that holds Fyke Isle.
Those are... her bones?
Yes.
Give them here. And leave me be.
Looks like rain. Dead. Annabelle was no ordinary ghost. She's a pesta, and now she's free.
Thank you. sent Grand a egg for some joy brushwood.
You ain't safe.
Let me in.
Man went to see the witch again. She's enchanting him. I tell you, something is like she knows.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.